the harmonies that you get into and the rocks that you encounter, each machine could act a little differently. But I'll ask you to watch the operator and also listen to the machine, especially the difference between the Tweel machine and the second machine going through them, the noise that the machine itself makes. They're doing this at the high speed. That one's about 6 miles an hour. So can you hear the difference? He's doing that. What I'm trying to demonstrate is there's a great wear and tear on the machine. Everything you hear rattling is a part of wear. Doing slower is the other machine. You've got a lot of faster.